给你吧。
那你咋不上次？
Afraid to go and have a look, sir.
Yeah, can you get into the main theatre?
Yes, you can't get. You can't. You can go into there, but you can't get. There's nothing behind those doors anyway.
All right.
So this is the entrance and the foyer of the theatre as it was. Yeah, it was a full-blown theatre, then it became a picture theatre, but it's all here in the system. Yeah, so feel free to have a look.
My father actually worked on the restoration.
Oh, really?
This building, many years ago.
Okay. So I can imagine this.
He did the plaster work.
Oh, really? Yeah. This was the. Barry Humphreys did his first Brisbane concert in this theatre.
Yeah. Thanks for talking.
officer of the day.
You suggested this one. Is that the really nice one? It's really successful. So it's one and a half. It's a red road cross. It's kind of.
Five.
Wow.
Thank you.
I'll just leave my bag here.
Yes, you just pop it in there. You're not with the school, are you?
No.
So just no flash photography upstairs.
No flash. No, there's no flash on it.
Thank you. humorous. It's serious. Serious humour. It's to do with inevitability.
What are you doing with that cushion?
Well, actually, my butt is in here. See?
Oh, in front of the window where you can stand up.
Laura Carney treat their humour with the greatest of seriousness. We're laughing quite often at the anticipation of inevitability.
wants to join us.
Thank you.
right? You don't go anywhere.
Yeah. Does Sarah drink it?
No.
What? get up, go.
Thank you. The telephone line fault has been detected. Please contact building management immediately.
Doesn't sound good. Hope we don't need the telephone. God, we got out of there safely.